Okay, guys, we have some green chicks here. And we have a couple of new babies. This baby right here is a normal green chick conure. And I don't know the sex. I haven't sent in the gender testing yet, so I'll know by next week. So this is the oldest baby, and this is a younger baby. And this baby, there you are, is also a normal. And this baby is number 202. And this baby was too big to put a band on, so we'll just call this baby no band. So he or she won't have a band, which is fine. You don't really need a bracelet, do you? And these two pineapples here are two that you've seen already. These are the two girls, 197 and 199. Look at you. You two have two new friends. They have two brothers. The two pineapples there have two brothers, and I will show them on another video. So what do you think, huh? These two normals have three siblings. I will show you the sibling that is between the two of them in age, and then they have two younger siblings that are still in the nest. I'll leave them in there a couple more days because they're kind of small, and I would rather the parents feed them than I feed them when they're small. Look at you. What a big bird. These are the two pineapples. Like I said, this is 197 and this is 199. Oh, I scared you. Look at that pretty face. Huh? And this is 201. And this is a normal baby also. They just had a feeding and they're kind of sleepy, it looks like. Not very active right now. But as they get older, you'll see I won't be able to keep up with them with the camera. They're just sleepy right now. So I'm going to let you guys go. We'll be back with these four next week. And I appreciate you guys watching. These two pineapples up here. Sleepy babies. These are both girls. A normal. I don't know the gender of this baby. And another normal here. Alright guys, we'll see you next time.